booked a flight to Bangkok for 24 hours with my camera, and this is what I got.